Back in 1914, bread cost 6 cents in the U.S. And today, it's $2.50. But what's even more surprising, the average worker for Henry Ford in 1914, where he paid $5 a day, it would only take 6 minutes of their work hour to pay for such breads. Today, with the minimum wage at $7.25, it would take 21 minutes to buy bread that costs $2.50. They're not buying that artisanal stuff that's down the street.
Yeah, I was going to say, I mean, at best, you're going to get some Wonder Bread.